Hi, Albert here with Mainland Cycle Center. Today we've got a 2008 Yamaha Grizzly 660 with independent suspension. This has got a nice set of swamp light tires on them. Let's see what size those are. I think they're 28s, 2810s in the front and 2810s in the rear. This one's in the Camo. This thing runs and drives really good, shifts in and out of two and four wheel drive nice. Someone's added a passenger driver backrest to it on the rear rack there. That could be easily removed if you don't care for it. It's got the stock wheels, full floorboards. It does have some wear on the Camo on the edges and some scratches on the wheels. Looks like he's been playing at one of our local mud parks. But everything's real good on it. Like I said, it runs and drives, stops, shifts in and out of two-wheel drive and four-wheel drive real well. Starts easily. It does have a recoil start for backup. This is an automatic transmission. Let's go ahead and look at our instrumentation. So we've got a key right here. We'll turn that on. So this has 321 hours, 321.6 hours, and 1,354 miles. Handlebar controls are pretty much pretty standard, what we're accustomed to seeing. Headlights off, low and high beam, your start button, engine off and kill, your override button, there's your choke for cold starting, your selectable two-wheel drive, four-wheel drive, plus the locking differential there. And your throttle, of course, we'll go ahead and crank her up for you. Like I said, starts real easily. These are a single cylinder. No smoking. Like I said, starts easily, idles good, revs freely. And like I said, it drives pretty nice, even though it does have a little bit of wear and tear on it, it looks like. All in all, it looks to be a pretty solid four-wheeler, and of course, we'll price it accordingly based on the cosmetic wear on it. But that's a look at this 2008 Yamaha Grizzly 660 in Camo. We are Mainland Cycle Center. We're located in La Marque, Texas. That's about 30 miles south of downtown Houston, just off of I-45. You can find us online at mainlandcyclecenter.com, by phone at 409-948-4969, and we would just love it if you'd give us a call, shoot us an email, or even better, come by and see us in person here at Mainland Cycle Center, where we'd love to help you just any way that we can. Hey, thanks for watching.